So this is actually a new song from Alan Menken, and it's a story we all know very well. It's about people really finding it difficult to get together, really, to find love. And it's about finding love in unexpected places. I'm sure you'll probably guess what it is. I was the one who had it all. I was the master of my fate. I never needed anybody in my life. I learned the truth too late. I'll never shake away the pain. I close my eyes, but she's still there. I let her steal into my melancholy heart. It's more than I can bear. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she runs away. She will still inspire me, calm me, hurt me, move me, come what may. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door. I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in and be with me forevermore. I rage against the trials of love. I curse the fading of the night. Though she's already flown so far beyond my reach, she's never out of sight. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she fades from view. She will still torment me, be a part of everything I do. Wasting in my love hour, waiting by an open door. I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in. And as the long, long nights begin, I'll think of all that might have been, waiting here forevermore.